Destination. Kids are playing outside. Okay, you cannot see. It is too light. My hair looks pathetic, so I'm going to the hair salon and see what miracles they can perform. But we made it in Sedgefield. That's Nijsena, in Nijsena, but it started to rain just when I took out to take the video. It started to rain, so that we left. So now we're at Buffles Bay. It looks like it's like a market type. Now the sun wants to come out, so we're gonna see what there is to see and do. Over on this side. You can go for massages.
The dog is putting the
You then can't see right through to the ground at all. Oh no, I'm still fine, thank you. What is that side? Okay, let's talk. Do you want to have your opi come on? Turn, sit down. Yet but falls by, it looks like you can like camp here somewhere, but like in what looks like tents. Let's see. Oh, the rain is starting again. Jordan, come. Yeah, you can like camp in these things, it looks like. There's like beds and all. I don't know, it looks like you can like camp in here or something.
Oh, is this like a
no, I'm refreshing. It's actually quiet. Even there at the back also. Alton? Look here. Backpack is... but like in the tent. I don't know what to do with my disastrous hair, so I just frizzed it.
Where's the garden packages? Let me see out there.
Don't go in. Oh, they're stuck. I sent him a nacht to you.
You must come up here.
Wat is dat? Het looks like it can be stevig.
No, we were a tent like this, but we're not going to. Camera rain, nothing happens.
Mm. Yeah, this is a real tent material.
Yeah, that one there. We got.
Come. Antique. Such nice things to see. No. Even if you don't buy anything, because I'm very cheap. I like to shop with the eyes. So we're across the road now at Monica's farm store.
Jordan.
Why is it always Jordan that's the dummy? He's there in front. Video? You're on the video? No, it's so good.
What?
You do? Can we go inside? On our way to George Mall now. We're gonna see if there's some Christmas gifts. Some Christmas gifts that we can buy my in-laws and my mother. You know, the best things you always find away from home. So let's see what they have. We are back from the mall now. There was nothing nice at the mall.
Unsuccessful.
Unsuccessful, yes. Waste of time. There was nothing that we really liked.
Waste of personal space.
What?
I don't know.
So, this right here is the gamer face. concentration. So we're back at home now. We're going to leave back to Cape Town tomorrow morning. We're planning on 11 and 12. Then we'll go back to Cape Town. Miss home now. Miss my pets. My little Cindy Bunny. Anyway, so we're planning on leaving that time. But we'll see. What time we also stand up. So, yeah. It's like. It's time now. Like 6 p.m. 6 p.m. So. Yeah. Weather, it's pretty cold outside. But lovely. Refreshing though.
Hey peeps.
We're on our way back home to Cape Town. Oh, I miss my home.
Long, warm day.
Yeah.
Drive home.
A long drive home. Jordan. You just keep on looking at these gifts there to
work. There's a toothbrush. People, one day I'll be buying this.
One day.
Very soon.
My mother-in-law gave Jordan two gifts for Christmas. But Christmas isn't for another... almost 2 weeks or something. So he is looking at those gifts like every 5 minutes. Like, when can I open? When can I open? But he just gotta wait. Father-in-law said he can open, but then he's got nothing to open on Christmas. So let's just keep it like this. I think he's in a break, so up and down, up and down. So it's a long drive back home now. And then it's back to reality tomorrow. Back at work. So we had a nice holiday. Today it wants to be like what, 40 odd degrees?
All week was raining.
Yeah, it was raining the whole weekend. Now that we're on our way back home, now it wants to be 40 something something in Eisner. I think the guy did what, like, was it 35? It was 35. Plettenberg is 42, 43. So, yeah, so now we're on our way back home. We're still in George at the moment, but once it's there, go back.
Bye. Peace.
Thank you guys for watching the video, and have a wonderful festive season, and stay safe on our terrible, terrible roads. Say bye.
Bye. Woo.
A little pit stop at Rivier Sonnehend. Just to stretch the legs. How are you feeling, driver? Mr. Driver? I don't even hear a word you're saying. The wind is so hectic. But anyway, back at the car now. Event is